after all this wonderful Irish, I can't help but think corned beef, but we're not doing that this morning, are we?
We are not. Did you just say 70?
70, maybe on Wednesday.
I knew that was going to get your attention.
Wow. Okay. What do we have, Chef? It
well,
looks great.
Tis the season for fish.
Okay. Yes, the Lenten season.
It is.
Yes. So I'm just going to do a little striped bass, and I'm going to put that in right away, skin side down. I have the skin on there, and that's really just for presentation. We have the skin side seasoned with a little salt and pepper, and then we season the other side. We're just going to sear it in some oil.
A little oil. A little oil.
Yep,
okay.
It's just a little bit of canola oil.
Okay.
And now while that that skin is crisping up, we're going to start to add some of our aromats, our vegetables.
Okay.
We're going to put in a little bit of asparagus.
Oh, you've sliced it really nicely and thinly on the diagonal.
Yes.
Oh, it looks beautiful that way.
And that's really just so that it cooks really fast.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Because it's not going to take very long for this fish to cook.
And then you did some leeks?
Yeah, a little bit of leeks and some garlic.
And everything
was cut up really nice. Beautiful.
Thank you. You really want to make sure that everything is cut up really small because it's not going to spend a lot of time in this pan.
Okay.
It's not going to take very long for the fish to cook.
And I could see the fish cooking from the angle that I'm at already.
Yeah. I'm going to add a little bit of wine there to cool the pan down. And then a little bit of fish stock.
Uh-huh.
This dish is called, by the way, à la nage.
And that means swimming?
It does.
Yes. See, I got my lesson before.
So we're going to let that kind of poach a little bit. We really just want to crisp the skin up. It's really more of a poaching dish than it is a seared or roasting kind of a dish.
Is there a trick to cooking with the skin?
Well, like with anything, like if you were going to be searing some chicken or something like that, you would just want to make sure the pan was really nice and hot. You want to make sure that the surface of whatever the protein is dry.
Okay.
So that the pan isn't spitting all that oil back at you. And then it's not going to steam in the pan as opposed to, you know, crisp up.
And you can see it's becoming just a bit on the opaque side. It cooked right through beautifully.
Exactly.
And it's just... There's that leek. Ooh, it looks so good.
And then we're going to add some cream to this.
Oh.
So I noticed, though, a lot of the liquid you had already poured in dissolved. That's okay?
Yeah. It's really going to kind of reduce.
Uh-huh.
And we're going to kind of reactivate it by adding some more of our cream and a little bit of butter. And like you said, the word nage means swim. So the idea is that it's swimming in this sort of decadent sauce.
Oh. So you want that to cook.
With and with the garlic and the,
This will finish up with a little salad over here?
And then we're just going to garnish it on the top with a little arugula and shaved fennel salad.
Yum.
And I'm going to toss that with a balsamic vinaigrette. I also like to do a lemon thyme vinaigrette for this as well. You could do either.
Okay.
And then we'll just go right to the plate with
it. So that balances out so well with the cream.
Right, exactly.
Perfectly. Chef, thank you. Chef Justin Johnson with us this morning, but we are not done. We're still taking care of all your fish needs.
Yeah.